This portion of the question is asking what is the marginal product per dollar of the fifth worker. So we need to find its marginal product and then divide that marginal product by the wage to get the answer. So the fifth worker, when we add the fifth worker, we go from 140 pencils to 150. So that fifth worker is adding 10 pencils. And he's costing $10 per day. So we're spending $10. And that tells us then we're getting one pencil per dollar out of that fifth worker.